Friends, welcome. This is our drawing class, you know, and today we are trying small practical here, color practical. Two figures I drawn already. We are going to color it. So what we call them? Playing boys. So see friends, first of all, skin color we apply here first. When we apply double application, we get a dark shade in same color. Color is same. So do it fast, firstly, like this. One more time application, make it dark. have to wait for drying process. Use a small brush so this is not happened. Thank you. You can draw much more things here. If you like, you can outline or skip it. Depend on you. Can draw. Background also, here, hills, trees, in this way, try to draw 2-3 figures firstly, then try one complete memory drawing. So first try only small figures and their background. Nearer places are dark, and as we go far from this stage, we get light shades. So when we give one more application, it get nice. But I am stop here now. Today you will do it. So the procedure is like this. Give the faint colors first, then apply second and third application, and dark, middle and light shades are there. You get a 3D mold and natural shape also. So no need to give here borders. But when you have less time, you have to do these borders also. So you get a complete figure nicely in very short period. But if you have sufficient time, so give a first application, let's try it, then second, then try it, then you will get a nice figure, original nice figure. So in this way, try to complete the procedure only I show you. Follow this procedure, so you will you have to do the practice more and more figures. So from today, try. Take a newspaper or any magazine, follow the figures, copy them, then apply colors on them and try to find out where is dark shade, where is